Transformers! Rich smells like poo.
Alright, it's Zort Rider here, back with another 7 days in Child's Playthings. I've had some grand things come this week. And the first thing I'm going to show you is the first thing I got this week, all the way from Las Vegas. I can't do this fucking accent anymore. Hi, Rich. Yeah, got loads of toys this week. It's been stressful and shameful, but I'll get to that when I open the thing that's hopefully coming from Yodel today. I got Hall of Fame Gung Ho. Ever since I saw this one, which wasn't that long ago, I yearned for this so much. Mainly because it's an amazing tribute to Alexis Mateo from Drag Race Season 3.
Alexis Mateo.
Bam! Bam!
Just kidding. Yeah, he's decked out in his full marine garb and looking sharp, looking sweet. And like, when I opened this up, I popped so hard because he's got little fucking socks and shoes on, man. Little socks. One of the other things I've got is in a jiffy bag. I've been on a very small, very minor Masters of the Universe vintage kick ever since getting the Super 7 ones a few years ago and the Origins ones very recently. Like, there's some vintage ones that I wanted from my childhood. Again, I can't get this out with one hand. Trixie, help. Pull it. Like, three of them in particular that I was obsessed with as a kid. Stinko? So the question is, does this still smell? Kind of like a petrol-y type smell. Loving that. Stinky, vibrant, awesome. But look at his legs. They're all, like, bowed out. He's got rickets. He ain't never going to stand up. Should we see if he stands up? Does he fuck? I also got Mossman. Because, like, he looks and feels amazing. So, very nice to touch. Like, he originally smelled like pine. He's just kind of smells like ball sack now. Fresh from his wash and blow dry. I got Grizzlaw, all hairy and that. So, that kind of set me right up to where I want to be with vintage Masters of the Universe. These three were the three that I wanted, and I got them all. And this one was 99 pence, dead cheap. The one was a fiver, one was a tenner, so yeah. And this isn't a toy, but it's toy base because it's like the prototype artwork concept design thing for the upcoming Cella Toys Mind of the Mini 2-pack, signed by the Blue Meanie and Josh Chernoff, all the way from Philadelphia, baby. I think I might be the last person in England to get this because the world clearly hates me. This journey getting here, it's been awful because I've been teased and bullied by Zort Rider non-stop, all day, every day. And it'll say today, maybe I could just put all that behind us because not only is their amazing toy in here, I got some free sweets. Some Haribo Gold Bear is amazing. Now I feel bad and I feel impatient and I feel petulant, but that is going to be doubled with the next thing that's come today. I've got Yodel confirmation, it is out for delivery. But this is from a toy company I've never used before. They're called Collectible Kingdoms and they're based in Guernsey. Shit, son! Oh! Fuck, yes! Studio Series 86, Dita Class Grimlock and Wheelie! Pixie look! Yeah, Collectible Kingdoms were slow getting this. Does it really matter when I got this? Does it matter that all my friends got this before me? It doesn't and it shouldn't, but it did. And I can't explain why it did. And I feel guilty and ashamed that it did. That looks so, so cool. And I know the next two things I'm getting hopefully will instill this feeling as well, because it's Studio Series 86, Voyager, Scourge and Hot Rod. I had them on pre-order from Kapow and I hate to admit this, but I asked to cancel my Kapow order. That hasn't been confirmed. I might very well end up with doubles of these. I did what a lot of us did, and I cancelled and went with Hasbro Pulse instead. It's hard for me to say these words without sounding like I'm slagging off everybody else who did that. I suppose in a way I kind of am, but I'm lumping myself in with that lot. And I wouldn't diss anybody for doing it without dissing myself. We are horrible, impatient people when it comes to toys, and we are horrible, impatient people when it comes to toys. It's that simple. But yeah, Yodel man. Trixie?
What news on Yodel? Can you see him yet? Yeah, you wait there for him and bark when he comes.
We must wait, Trixie.
Wait for the yodel man.
There is no life I know to compare with pure imagination. Living there, you'll be free.
I don't know why, but this just feels like a big deal. Gorge. And Horod. Oh, man. That is a beautiful, beautiful looking hot rod. If you know me at all, you know what hot rod means to me. Oh, man. I don't even have the words. Don't even have the words. Here we go, Chuck. Does Rich even say Chuck? 7 days of toys. Look at that. Yeah. For the longest time, my favourite Transformer figure ever has been the Hasbro Toys R Us exclusive masterpiece version of Rodimus Prime. The one without the trailer and the grey face, the dark grey face. And it's such a weird feeling. What, so many years later, for it to look like it's been replaced by a figure that costs a third of that price. This looks like it could be the new best boy.